with the one and only Kerry Washington right now. And we are about to play Box of Lies. Here's how it works. Upstage are a bunch of boxes containing objects neither of us have seen before. Taking turns, Kerry and I are going to select a box and open it on our side of the table, out of the view of the other person. Once the object is out of the box, you look at your opponent and tell them what's in the box. You might be lying, you might be telling the truth. Your opponent has to guess which one and say either lie or truth. If you guess correctly, you get a point. If you guess wrong, the other person gets a point. First to 2 points wins. Kerry, you're our guest. Why don't you pick your first box?
Thanks, Jim.
You're welcome. Oh, it's got a little heft to it. Hint number one.
In my box. Is a pumpkin with spaghetti in it.
What? Why are you laughing? Pumpkin with pischetti in it.
Spaghetti.
Yeah, I want to see if you're acting. You lie.
No! It's true!
What? That's it. Oh, you're good, you're good. All right, let me pick one. 1-0. Three! Three!
What's in the box, Jimmy?
Oh, I don't know.
What's in your box, Jimmy?
Oh, well, well, well. In my box is an iPhone 6.
Plus or regular?
Plus. With a figurine getting a tattoo from another figurine that I believe to be Justin Bieber. That is what is in my box.
That's a lie.
You got it. Wait, you won! That was that fast? You were too good at this! Kerry Washington, the champ! Hey guys, click over here to watch more videos and click here to subscribe. Seriously, hurry. There's only 5 more seconds before this video explodes. 5, 4, 3, 2, do it!